Hello guys, welcome to CADD Science. In this tutorial, I'm going to explain you the difference between product and component in Catia. Let me first open a PPT which is having a slide that contains the difference between product and component. As you can see, these are all the main difference between product and component. Let me go through one by one. Product can be saved in File Explorer and component cannot be saved in File Explorer. And also I have opened a Catia here, which is having a, this is the main product, this is a sub-assembly which is also a product, and this is a component. So I have saved all the parts and assemblies. I'll show you. As you can see, the main product is saved and the inside the one product is there, that is also saved, but the component is not saved. So which means component can be saved within the main product only and cannot be saved inside the File Explorer. And the second difference is product can be opened in new window and the component cannot be opened in new window. As you can see, I'll right click, open in new window. I have opened the product in the new window. Let's try the same for the component. I'll right click. As you can see, there is no open in new window option here. Let's see the third option. Product can be saved separately. Component can be saved only with the main assembly. As I told, product, I can open it in a new window and double click on it and File, Save As. I can save separately. If you try the same for the component, can you see? It is saving the main product. So component cannot be saved separately, only we can save the main product. So I think that's it guys. This is a very simple and basic difference between product and component. Hope you guys learned something from this, and thank you. Please like, subscribe and share if anyone needs this information, and thank you guys.